dream, or was it my imagination? No, it was a dream. What about you? Do you have a dream? I know, everybody has a dream to be this or to do that. But the question is, are you living in the power of your dream? Think about it for a minute. But first, let me say, welcome to Experience the Groove to Improve Your Life channel. I'm your host, Joey O'Dowdy, AKA Dr. Dancer. I want to thank you guys for watching all my videos, for your likes, subscribes, comments, and shares. Please keep them coming. Now, if you do have a dream, it's imperative that you do this. Dream the sweet stuff of life made in you as safe. What do I mean? Check this out. It's all about imagination, and it's imperative you do this. Dream the sweet stuff of life made in you as say. Lose your dream and you will lose hope. Dreams are the sweet stuff of your active imagination. Dreams give you hope, and hope keeps you alive. Even the good book says a man without a dream will fade away. Here's the most important thing to remember. When you dream, it breaks boundaries, and there's no limit to where you can go, what you can do, or who you can become. They are made in you as say. So, what sweet stuff will become of your dreams? Because what you don't want is a deflated dream caused by despair or regret. When you can breathe new life into a dream and see it rise like this.